The personalities that we have today were very much the personalities that we had growing up. I was always, you know, much more social, always knew where the party was and brought everyone together. And Harlan was more introverted, but super into athletics and with different personalities, but I mean,
subtle. I thought you were gonna.
No, I did. Yes, you want me to put on camera that he was in the math club and the debate club and all the geeky clubs? Yeah, that's true too. Yeah, so my brother calls me up and says, "I've had a pretty significant discovery. Do you want to start a business?" I was like, "Yeah, I'm in."
The primary goal of adaptive is to read the adaptive immune system in a way that had never been done before.
The immune system is incredibly complex, and understanding how the immune system works is really, really difficult to do.
The adaptive immune system both diagnoses and treats disease. It has all the information about any disease you've ever had, and it has all the information about every disease you have presently.
Adaptive has developed exquisite technology that allows us to sequence the DNA of your adaptive immune receptors.
The fact that we can leverage that 100 million years of evolution and the power of the adaptive immune system means that we can span research use, diagnostics use, and therapeutics use. As we learn how to read the adaptive immune system, we'll be able to diagnose more and more diseases with exactly the same blood test. That in itself will change medicine. If we are able to have a truly broad diagnostic that can incorporate accurate diagnosis of many, many, many different diseases in parallel, we will improve human health across the board.
We're impacting patients by providing clinicians or doctors information to help better treat a patient based on their own or personalized immune profile. We're also helping biotech and pharma companies discover better drugs based on immune-driven medicine.
We're getting information about targeting molecules every time we do our assay. We've created a pipeline to be able to pick out of the millions of them, the one or two that's specific for every disease, then using those receptors for therapeutics.
When he called me and said that he wanted to start a business, I knew that he thought we could really change the course of medicine. I don't want Adaptive to be seen as one of the great new biotech companies. I want to put Adaptive on par with the great innovative companies in any industry.
Adaptive is absolutely forging new ground, and we have the real potential to change human health.